guys, how's it going? Scream Monster Official here, and today we are going to be playing Elder Scrolls V Skyrim. This is one of my all-time favorite games, and if you guys like the series, let me know. Yeah.
We're gonna be creating it. We're gonna be starting. This is vanilla, so we're gonna be starting a new game.
You, you're finally awake. You were trying to cross the border, right? You walked right into that Imperial ambush, same as us, and that thief over there.
Damn you, Stormcloaks. Skyrim was fine until you came along. Empire was nice and lazy. If they hadn't been looking for you, could have stolen that horse and been halfway to Hammerfell.
Oops. Give me 1 second. I'm just making sure that you guys could hear the,
You and me.
We the game.
Be here. It's these Stormcloaks the Empire wants.
We're all brothers and sisters in binds now, thief.
Shut up back there.
What's wrong with him, huh?
Watch your tongue. You're speaking to Ulfric Stormcloak.
I do want to do a modded playthrough of Skyrim 2 to hopefully do like a graphics overhaul on it.
You're the leader of the rebellion.
So I think that would be fun.
They captured you. Oh, God. Where are they taking us?
I don't know where we're going. But Sovngarde awaits.
No, this can't be happening. This isn't happening.
Hey, what village are you from, horse thief?
Why do you care?
A Nord's last thoughts should be of home.
I had a glitch one time where this front door didn't open.
General Talia, sir.
And we all just kind of got stuck there.
Good. Let's get this over
and then we got flung way into the sky and then just like landed and got off the cart where it's supposed to stop, like nothing happened.
Divines, please help me.
It was a very confusing start to the game.
Look at him. General Tully is the military governor. And it looks like the Thalmor are with him. Damn elves. I bet they had something to do with this.
First time I ever played this game,
this
I think I was
I used to be sweet
nine,
on a girl's
right when it came out.
Wonder if Velod is still making
and
mead with juniper.
There's a spot I remember. It's on the other side of Whiterun.
When I was
that
boy,
it's got like a not a full cave, but it's got like an alcove where some bandits are. And I remember running through there in a dragon, attacking Helgen. Not Helgen. Whiterun.
Inside the house. Now.
Whoa.
Yes, Papa.
Get these prisoners out of the cart. Move it!
Why are we stopping?
Why do you think? End of the line.
Let's go.
If there's anyone in the chat,
no,
let
wait,
you guys decide.
Face your
what,
death with some courage, thief.
You've got to tell them. We worked with you. This is a mistake.
Step towards the block when we call your name. One at a time.
Let's decide what race we play as.
Empire loves their damn lists.
Ulfric Stormcloak, Jarl of Windhelm.
It has been an honor, Jarl Ulfric.
Raelof of Riverwood. Lokir of Rorikstead.
No, I'm not a rebel. You can't do this.
Halt!
You're not gonna kill me.
Archers! Anyone else feel like running?
Wait. You there. Step forward. Who are you?
I can use the keys. I'm thinking either Argonian or Khajiit, but also we're doing, so this is going to be a survival playthrough as well, so it's going to have some of the Creation Club content turned on. I think having hair on a Khajiit is weird. We're gonna name it Moo. Of the Mers. There we go. Cause we call my cat Moo Mers.
You with one of the trade caravans, Khajiit? Your kind always seems to find trouble. Captain, what should we do? She's not on the list.
Forget the list. She goes to the block.
By your orders, Captain.
We're playing as
I'm
Moo.
I'm sorry. We'll make sure your men's are turned to elsewhere. Follow the captain, prisoner.
Ulfric Stormcloak. Some here in Helgen call you a hero. But a hero doesn't use a power like the voice to murder his king and usurp his throne. You started this war, plunged Skyrim into chaos, and now the Empire is going to put you down and restore the peace.
What was that?
It's nothing. Carry on.
Yes, General Tullius.
And if there's something specific you guys want, rights. Like me to do in this
as
playthrough, just let me know. We're just gonna be doing anything.
Of the eight divines upon
for the love of Talos, shut up and let's get this over.
Learn as you wish.
Like if you want me to go clear a certain dungeon at a certain time, if you want
Come
me to go
I haven't got
do the
more.
Dragonborn DLC, you want me to go do the main campaign.
My ancestors are smiling at me, Imperials.
Collect all the dragon masks, collect the Daedric artifacts.
You Imperial bastards!
Justice!
Death to the Stormcloaks!
As fearless in death as he was in life.
Next, the cat!
Here it is again. Did you hear that?
I said, next prisoner.
To the block, prisoner. Nice and easy.
And let me know who you guys usually go with. Do you usually go with Hadvar or Rayloff or Roloff? I usually go with Hadvar because his uncle is the blacksmith, so you can just take all the like ores and everything.
What in oblivion is that?
Sentries, what do you see?
It's in the clouds!
Alduin.
One time my game just froze here and I wasn't allowed to get out.
Stairs now!
I never noticed there was a dude out there. I can't figure out how to sprint. Oh, there it is. I found it.
See if I can get those bindings off. There you go. Take a look around. There should be plenty of gear to choose from. I'm going to see if I can find something for these bones.
Oh, hang on. I have to get my Logitech keybinds. Ah, there we go.
Let's keep moving. That thing is still out there.
Ah, there we go. It's gonna take me a little bit to get used to, like, the weapons and, or not the weapons, but the buttons. Cause I usually play on, oh, you know what? We were gonna go illusion, so. So yeah, if you go with Rayloff, you come into this room and you take the stuff that guy has. But I go with Hadvar just because you get better stuff in the beginning.
Damn. Dragon doesn't give up easy.
Oops. I don't know what I just did. I know a story. sword and shield this time, though.
You fellows happened along just in time. These boys...
Fuck.
...seemed a bit upset at how I've been entertaining their comrades.
Don't you even know what's going on? A dragon is attacking Helgen.
Hut! Dragon, flee!
And do on his stuff.
Don't make up nonsense.
Books. Sparks. Oh yeah. Let's get it. Destruction. Sparks. Cost 8. Oh, this does health and magicka.
Although, come to think of it, I did hear some odd noises coming from over there.
Come with us. We need to get out of here.
You have no authority over me, boy.
Didn't you hear me? I said the keep is under...
Get the old man. I'll come with you.
If you actually protect him until the end, like if he doesn't die, he says something like he just doesn't come with you at that point. And there's a reason why I'm doing this. I know it's really mean or really messed up, but take the bracer. It's because you can get the torturer's hood from him. Can we go apparel? I got bracers and I got the torturer's hood. So I can drop those. So yeah, because you can get the hood from him. Like, I've never seen the torture outside of this place after you leave, so it's not like it's a huge deal. We'll use flames.
Just give me a minute. Let me think.
That's why he says he'd stay back and see to the old man, which I don't know what he's gonna see to anymore, but. Spiders and the bear. That arrow that I just... Oops. Oh. I forgot about those. Oh, this is what I wanted the bow for. I keep turning. So caps lock. It's weird because caps lock is the like always running thing. So instead of always running, if you turn caps lock off, you do like the really slow walk instead. But if you turn caps lock back on, you go into the always running mode. It's just strange and it keeps throwing me off because I keep going to click shift to sprint, but shift is alt. Yeah, alt. Yes, we're gonna enable survival mode, which means we can't fast travel at all either. Click.
Looks like he's gone for good this time.
And I know there's a dog you can get to run that way, but
closest town from here is Riverwood.
I see you at Riverwood. It's been a while since I've played this game. I am excited to be playing it again. I think we're gonna try and actually, maybe not 100% it, but do as much as we can before we get kind of done with it. Well, I've already seen it already, so it doesn't matter. Oh, handbars. Okay, that's strange. We'll take all of the armor, the iron armor as well, because I didn't know that. We'll take those. Wait a minute. We have some bear hide to tan. And there's, if you guys didn't know, which most of you might, if you run up this way, to the Shrine of Talos, there's a bunch of dead followers, and you can also, no, I'm good. A hard pass on that one. I think that's part of the survival mode. We'll take the bread, because in survival mode, you need to eat. And you have to watch your, like, warmth and everything like that. But you can get Thalmor orders, but you can also get a full Thalmor robes, which you usually don't see those until, actually don't know when, but usually you don't see those that early on in the game, but there's always one that spawns up at that shrine. I think we're gonna go for the mage. Yeah, we learn all magic skills.
These are the guardians.
Which,
stones.
Since we're going for
three of the 13 ancient standing,
I'm trying to decide between conjuration and illusion. And I did choose illusion. I did choose Khajiit because Khajiits are stealthier, and they can see in the dark. But illusion is a fun one because you never actually fight anything. You just make your enemies fight each other, and then you just make them calm when they go to attack you. Where did the dog... I don't know. I don't want to know where the wolf had a garnet. I'm good. I don't want to find out. Is it right in there? Say it's right here. Yeah, it's in this tree. Take all that, we can sell some of it. So, yeah, and then survival mode makes it so we have to eat, we have to sleep, you know.
All that kind of fun stuff.
Feindolf thinks he can woo Camilla. Camilla Valerius, no. I've seen him sneaking over to the Riverwood trader to speak with her when I'm not around. He's wasting his time.
What are you doing? Are you on leave from Shulk's boat? What happened to you?
You may be right. Here. Give Camilla this letter. It's full of venomous nonsense. Tell her it's from Feindolf.
What's going on?
All right, then.
And who's this?
She's a friend. Saved my life, in fact. Come on, I'll explain everything. But we need to go inside.
Oh, I am short.
Okay, okay. Come inside, then. Sigrid will get you something to eat. And you can tell me all about it.
A dragon! I saw a dragon!
What?
We're being joined by Moo today.
So. It was as big as the mountain and black as night. Right over the barrel.
Dragons now, is it? If you keep on like this, everyone in town will be doing this. And I've got better things to do than listen to more of your fantasies.
Am I supposed to go first? I'll go first.
Sigrid, we have company.
Oh, they have money. I'll take all their money in a second here.
About you. Come, you two must be hungry. Sit down and I'll get you something to eat.
Now then, what's the big mystery? What are you doing here looking like you lost an argument with a cave bear?
I don't know where to start. You know I was assigned to General Tullius's guard. We were stopped in Helgen when we were attacked by a dragon.
A dragon? That's ridiculous. You aren't drunk. Are you, boy?
Husband, let him tell his story.
Not much more to tell. This dragon flew over and just wrecked the whole place. Mass confusion. I don't know if anyone else got out alive. I doubt I'd made it out myself if not for my friend here. I need to get back to Solitude and let them know what's happened. I thought you could help us out. Food, supplies, a place to stay.
Of course. Any friend of Hadvar's is a friend of mine. Glad to help however I can. Like I said, I'm glad to help in any way I can. But I need your help. We need your help.
I'm actually gonna take all this food and drink too.
The Jarl needs to know if there's a dragon on the loose. Riverwood is defenseless. We need to get word to Jarl Balgruuf in Whiterun to send whatever soldiers he can. If you'll do that for me, I'll be in your debt.
Oh yeah, I forgot. It allows you to add armor to your horses.
Like I said, I'm glad to help in any way I can. Help yourself to...
I see no harm in it. If you... The grinds... If you've got the raw materials...
Hadvar, did you really see a dragon?
You can use the forge to make something new.
Oh yeah, now I can take all his gold.
Well,
don't pester your... 72 gold. How much do we have now? 213.
To make yourselves at home.
Not too bad. Steak, bread, cabbage. Now this is so wrong, just going around and robbing them of everything they have. About to come out.
Over here, you can take all his iron ingots and his steel ingots. Oh, excuse me.
I think what we're gonna do is we're gonna go to her.
Well, one of us has to do something.
I said no.
Maybe you could talk some sense into my pig-headed brother.
No thief chasing.
What are you talking about? What's in the letter? Oh my. He wanted me to think Fandahl wrote this? Thank you for telling me the truth. Could you talk to Fandahl as well? I'm sure he'll want to thank you for standing up for him.
I don't know what you overheard, but the Riverwood...
We'll go. We will speak to Fandahl. Yes.
Riverwood's agreeable enough, I suppose. I appreciate your help. Please, take this. Some gold I've saved up from working at the mill. Lead the way.
And that's how you get a really early follower, too. So one of the first places you... Oh, actually, we're going to run back to this house because I forgot we were fatigued. So if you see at the bottom of the screen, like down here where our health bars are, the little red, it means we can't use that much of our health. We'll sleep. I say we'll sleep for 8 hours. Oh, because that'll be like... Yeah, it was like 3 hours.
It's nice to be back in a friendly spot, huh?
Oh. Oh, I forgot they had the fishing spots now. Okay, yeah, we'll take that. We're gonna go to League Falls Barrow first, because it's closer to Riverwood and easier to get to. You just take this little path here. And then usually I run straight that way to go to... Usually I just run straight through past like where the wolf came out to get to Whiterun. But yeah. If you just follow this path up, it leads you to the, I believe, the tower before Bleak Falls. Yeah. I think it's, is it Bleak Falls Barrow? I think it is Bleak Falls Barrow. Where did, I don't know where Fandahl went. Yeah, see, it leads you to this tower right here, and then Bleak Falls Barrow's on the other side over there. You, like, how much hunger you had, it's like how many points, so you could use, like, your food accordingly. Like, also conjuration, if you end up being a conjuration, like a mage, you end up being a stealth archer anyways, but we're just gonna have to use magic for now. Until I can buy some illusion stuff. Oh, that's right. So for leveling up here in this version, you don't get to level up until you get a sleep. I'm just gonna take the steel sword. Oh. Oh, and our total gets reduced, I believe, too. As well as we have to carry all of our food. Oh, there's Feindahl. A little warmer, but it's not gonna matter once we get inside. But they increase our magicka by 30, as well as regenerates 50% faster. Almost. Almost there, buddy. And also with illusion, you can get silent casting. So you can be a stealth mage.
Die already, or I can take your stuff.
Says the air is warmer, but still chilly.
That dark elf wants to go on ahead and let him. I can end this with the game.
Gold and arrows. Studded armor has a better armor rating. Anything's got a better armor rating than we're actually going to increase our magic right away, because we can go for illusion, which will make spells cost half, which we'll do that. I know we're using destruction, we probably should. Oh no. Oh my goodness, my game, it did it again. Maybe we'll get to beat this dungeon today instead.
No, let me in.
This shit.
Oh. It's a quick inventory. Quick map. We're just waiting for a destruction to
It's coming loose.
Okay, we're going to quick save.
Like the looks of this. Our bow to I always do that. Yeah, it's a lot easier to just use the trap here to take care of him. Oh, sweet, he didn't step on it at this time. So some of the Creation Club, like mods, they're like small add-ons. They add things like the Nordic maces and stuff like that. Stuff that usually doesn't exist. And all these guys usually have gold on them, so you can just rob them. Thank you. someone came up to me. But we're gonna try and get, we're gonna end it when we get to Whiterun. You know what, maybe we'll end it when we get to the end of the dungeon, like outside. I thought there was another Draugr in here. I thought there was. There's not. Beaches. Oh my god, a kitten's just walked in the room. It's called Hysteria. Oh yeah, that was an illusion scroll. I wish you could take like scrolls and make them into books that you could learn. We're gonna try and get the Restless Draugr that's up here. This I've memorized this dungeon just because you have to, like, every time to start with like being Dragonborn or whatever, you have to go through this dungeon. Go after him, bud. Oh, I'm burning Tango.
Hey, be careful. Watch.
He's not dead though. Good? And he's good. He's chilling. And we have to eat some more food. Imagine just like sitting down in the middle of a dungeon, in the middle of like a, you know, old ruins, and just eating an entire wheel of cheese. You can't say like it's a small wheel of cheese either. If you look at the, if you look at the whole thing, it's not, like when it's on the ground, it is not a small wheel of cheese. I mean, since we're gonna be, and since we're gonna be a healer, we're gonna do some levels into restoration, just because it's never a bad thing to have, especially like dual wielding heal, or dual wielding. Ancient Nord Warhammer. That's pretty cool. Potion of Berserker. I love that you don't even see the flame come out, you just kind of throw it and then they start on fire. We are gonna take that bow. We're going to give him our longbow. Take the gold. Just because the ancient Nord bow does more damage than the longbow does. And we use our bow a little bit. So, and for those of you that might be, may not have played this game before, if you go to the claw and you look at the bottom of it, it has the passcode. So all of these golden claws, or all of these like claws, there's like amethyst, I think ebony, that kind of stuff. They all have the codes on the bottom of them. 12 and or hour 13 for the stream, but
wow. Would you look at that?
Oh, we have Fiendal. We can have him. And, like, on higher difficulties, this Dodger Overlord, he pretty much one-shots. Good job, Fando. That was pretty great. What we're gonna do is we're actually gonna go and we're gonna drop those arrows. We're gonna drop about half of these. We'll 86, so we'll drop 46. Leave ourselves with 40. That freed up in this game. I'm actually really not good at any of the crafting in this game. Just because I'm trying out both platforms to see how. Just to see how you guys like it and how I like it. I've been thinking about going back to Twitch and just recording and then uploading the. Stream because I record it anyways. So, and thanks for letting me know that I was quiet. We don't really need or callium. I don't need it. Oh, that's why I actually picked up tanker. Oops. So, when you get the Golden Claw, if you come to the Riverwood Trader, you can talk to him.
The Riverwood, my sister Camilla. We did have a bit of a break-in. We still have plenty to sell. Robbers were only after one thing. An ornament, solid gold in the shape of a dragon's claw. You found it! There it is! Strange. It seems smaller than I remember. Funny thing, huh? I'm gonna put this back where it belongs. I'll never forget this. You've done a great thing for me and my sister.
See, then you can come and steal it back if you want that, but...
Oh,
Lucky for you, that was just...
He has salt
sitting
piles.
There for the taking.
Yeah, I was going to, but... We're going to very slowly walk over here so we can,
Oh.
But, alright guys, that's where we're probably going to end it for today.
Did you really see a dragon?
No. That's probably where we're going to end it for today. Let me know how you guys like this. I think I'm going to switch over to Twitch for streaming again. I record the videos anyway, so I'll upload the streams on YouTube in case you miss them. But,
how do you feel? I think you might be sick.
Oh, yeah. We have. Oh yeah, we got Whitbane. Oh, Magicka recovers half as fast. Might have to go to a next episode. We'll have to go to a we have to go make an offering at one of the shrines just so we can get rid of this. So. All right, yeah. Let me know how you guys are liking this series, if you guys want me to continue this. We are going to be streaming on Twitch from now on. I don't enjoy YouTube, but I will upload the streams to YouTube in case you guys miss them or you can't watch. So, yeah, have a good one, guys, and as always, see you later.